Dynamo for Irene Riemann has been $6 into 4.20 late, number 5. If he brings his A game, he's going to be right in this. 35-37 PB. Lights on. Favourite Unique Edition. They're set to race. Ready. Away. Unique Edition away well. So was also Gemtree Dynamo in the middle. It got pretty tight. Unique Edition crossed and led Gemtree Dynamo. They go past the judge. Waikiki Big Girl to third. Then Aston Abbott. Then came Yoda. Well back in the pack then. Towards the rear was Destini Jaguar. And Dinah Allison Coco Spectre, the last pair. Unique Edition carved away to lead by five. Gemtree Dynamo trying hard. Then Yoda. Then Waikiki Big Girl. Up to the corner. Unique Edition's clear. Gemtree Dynamo's trying ever so hard, but they're not making any impression. Unique Edition leads all the way. Gemtree Dynamo a very gallant second. Yoda, I think, third from Waikiki Big Girl. Then Dinah Alice, Destini Jaguar, Aston Abbott, and it was towards the rear. The time is around 35:30 for the favourite. Unique Edition, number 7 for Tim Richards, does enough. That first corner was vital. Gemtree Dynamo was just sort of half impeded, and that enabled Unique Edition to cut down and lead. And out in front, Gemtree Dynamo could not run him down. He tried ever so hard, but couldn't make any impression. 7 defeats, 5 for Yoda. I think we'll get third ahead of Waikiki Big Girl. We just await for those numbers. 8.99 early, 21.77 off the back. Time is the run home in 13.50. And the time is 35:27. 7 the winner, 5 Gemtree Dynamo second, 4 is third Yoda.